You're listening to the sounds of Salford from the UK going out to the world.
When no one else can understand me, when everything I do is wrong, you give me hope and consolation, you give me strength to carry on, and you're always there to lend a hand in everything I do. That's the wonder of you. And when you smile, the world is brighter. You touch my hand and I'm a king. Your kiss to me is worth the fortune. Your love for me is everything. I guess I'll never.
Hey, good morning and welcome to the Sounds of Salford. That was Elvis Presley with The Wonder of You, and that was going out there to the lovely Elisa from Your Loving Husband. Yes, 12 years today, Radix. It's not only going out there from everyone here at the Sounds of Salford, it's also going out there from everyone else. Yes, that's your Salford RLFC family, mates. And that is absolutely massive at the moment. Everyone in Salford loves you both. And here's to another 12 more years. Right, first up with a very special request is a Karen Dibbler. She said to me, Williams, get Runaway Trail on my soul asylum. And can you point out that I don't work in Kendall's, I work in Harvey Nicks lingerie department. So if you go into the Harvey Nicks lingerie department, pick out Karen Dibbler and mention the Sounds of Salford and get an amazing 50% off their high-priced knickers. That's all I'm saying. Anyway, enjoy the track, Karen, and I hope that gets you in trouble.
I couldn't keep. Promised myself I wouldn't weep. But one more promise I couldn't keep. It seems no one can help me now. I'm in too deep. There's no way out. This time I have really led myself. Yeah. dated. Life's mystery seems so faded. I can go when no one else can go. I know when no one else knows. Here I am just a drowning in the rain with a ticket for the runaway train. And everything seems cut and dry.
Runaway Train by Soul Asylum, going out there to the lovely Karen Dibley. Alright, one of my mates has been on, yes, Ian Archer. He's messaged me and he said, Williams, you know, like, we're going to go to that video shoot, what Salford was asking about today, where he was going to video all the fans with the new kits on. And I thought, yeah, I was going to have a bit of that, to be honest. And so was Ian Archer, and so was our patron, yes, little Stephen Jones. Baz takes Stephen to every single game, and I really took me out to Baz, because, you know, it can't be easy for him, but Stephen loves rugby league, and when somebody loves rugby league, it's in your passion, isn't it? It's like last night, I put a picture on of me and our Sam when our Sam was one, because every Friday, I used to take him down to the Willows. There was me, our Will, our Sam, and our Nicole, do you know what I mean? And it used to be great, and they used to run around the ground, and it just used to have a great laugh, do you know what I mean? And Salford's in my blood, and it's in my kids' blood, and it's in most Salford fans' blood. But for Salford to turn out and say, like, oh, you had to be invited. What do you mean you had to be invited? I've been going to Salford since I was 60s. My dad took me as a kid, right, before the North Stand was built, when there used to be a teal at the top, right? Not many fans can say that nowadays. No, not many. I was one of them. I know Archie was one of them. Ken Edwards was one of them. I knew the genuine fans are. Any genuine fan now will know what I'm talking about. Yes, the days before, the early 60s. Yes, Williams was there. Yes, his dad used to cart him there like I carted my kids. It's what you do in Salford. You cart your kids to the game, and hopefully they'll get addicted. Yes, but unfortunately my three haven't. But I'm still working on it. I'm still working on it. Anyway, Archie's kids, I've got addicted. And Archie said to me, get Father and Son on by Cat Stevens. So I'll play that for you, mate. But it's a bit of a bad show by Salford, this. So sort it out, Salford. That's all I'm saying. Sort it out.
It
It's not time to make a change. Just relax, take it easy. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to know. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. I was once like you are now, and I know that it's not easy to be calm when you found something going on. But take your time, think a lot. Why, think of everything you've got, for you will still be here tomorrow, but your dreams may not. How can I try to explain? When I do, he turns away again. It's always been the same, same old story. From the moment I could talk, I was ordered to listen. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go. Change, just sit down, take it slowly. You're still young, that's your fault. There's so much you have to go through. Find a girl, settle down. If you want, you can marry. Look at me, I am old, but I'm happy. All the times that I've cried, keeping all the things I knew inside. It's hard, but it's harder to ignore it. If they were right, I'd agree, but it's them they know, not me. Now there's a way, and I know that I have to go away. I know I have to go.
As if by magic, my old mate from straight from the fan's mouth, Dennis Robbins Ryan of Riley phones me. Now, this was destined to happen, mate. What do you think about the show at Salford this morning, mate?
Well, to be fair, mate, I don't know the full story. Obviously, I've seen on Twitter inviting fans down, and I believe that you've got to make an appointment.
No, that's wrong, isn't it, mate? Right, well, Bas Jones got on to Archie, yeah, and Archie's been on to me. And I thought I'd have to bring it up in the show, right? Why didn't you go through the Salford Supporters Club at the Dog and Partridge, mate?
Well, I don't know. This is the same old thing we've been having for years with Salford, not working with the fans, trying to be people being selected, not thinking on the real fans, mate. The ones who were there week in, week out.
Home and away.
Yeah.
What sort of fans did he want? Did he want the real fans, or did he want the fans that look good on camera?
Well,